Yes.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to Weezy Sports Corner. I'm back. This is the intro of the show. I guess I'll tell you about my week. What I do? I did a whole bunch of nothing. So it's nothing to talk about, nothing to speak about. It's very personal and private what I did anyway. But I do want to say that some things passed this weekend, like the agenda party was this weekend, my line got viewed there, my new line, Truck Fit, in case you don't know about Truck Fit, look it up, TRUKFIT, that's my new clothing line, Truck Fit, Truck the World. You'll hear about it because it'll be the baddest clothing line ever in the whole entire world. Today's guest on the show will be, a rookie, the 7th pick from Missouri for the 49ers. He actually holds the 49ers franchise record for rookie sacks, sack records for rookies that was previously held by Javon Kearse. I mean, it's my man Alden Smith. He wears the number 99. I respect a lot of people that wear the number 99. I just think it's like you just don't care. You're just like, I'm out there. Yeah. So we'll talk to him later on the show, and that'll be fun.
Yeah, put my shades on. I live it up like these on my last days. If time is money, I'm an hour past pay. Gunpowder in my hourglass. Niggas faker than some flour in a powder bag. Yeah, I put it down like my hands hurting. I'm on a natural high, but I land perfect. Some of us are lovers, most of y'all haters, but I put up a wall.